The former Minister of Ethics and Integrity, who is now a chairperson on the Parliamentary Forum on Ethics and Integrity, James Nsababuturo, has come out to express grave concerns over what he termed as deteriorating moral fibre among members of Parliament, which has escalated cases of misconduct in the House and poor quality of debate.
It's a challenge. It's a serious matter. We will be inviting our leaders to do something more. I think we put more time on induction. Many of these friends of ours have no clue at all about what is expected of a member of parliament.
Addressing the press at parliament ahead of the second national conference on ethics and integrity slated for Wednesday at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds, Buturo noted that the Galibo electorate have seen haphazard people joining parliament, which is a big problem to the country.
That's our work, is to talk, but we cannot change somebody's mind or way of doing things. If he was born like that, or he was brought up like that, it will take time, but that won't stop us from talking. We shall talk. Those who want change will change. Those who don't want change will remain as they are, but we feel concerned.
Now, members of the Parliamentary Forum on Ethics and Integrity have invited leaders of Parliament to invest much in induction of legislators to shape young lawmakers to observe decorum. They also want the public to be sensitized to make informed choices during elections.
Voters need to be educated. Voter must know that if you are sending a representative to Parliament, that person, you look at his or her integrity, you look at his or her character, you look at the person's competence. But our voters have no time for those things. They look for one who has given a little bit here and there.
The First Lady, Janet Kataha Museveni, will officiate as a chief guest at the Second National Conference on Ethics and Integrity, with a fight against corruption highlighted among the top discussions. This year, the Rules, Discipline and Privileges Committee of Parliament has had 3 inquiries of misconduct of members of Parliament. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.